once they keep to my game plan, I don't have an issue. For Agadas coming in, I think we have depth in the team. And when you have depth in the team, you make sure that you rotate the players intelligently so that you don't have similar players playing in unnatural positions on the field, which will make them, which will make it very difficult for them to play. So I don't want to play him out of position. That's why I keep him on the bench. So it's not a problem at all to him, and it's not a problem at all to the team. I think it was so good. It was so beautiful. The support was throughout the game, and that's the spirit that the Porcupine needs to be able to get to the top as far as Ghana football is concerned. To the fans, I want to tell them that they need to be patient. If you look at it, under no circumstance we abandoned the ball. Even when we were under pressure, we kept the ball on the depth. It's a new game model I'm trying to inculcate in the boys. It's a game model I want to develop and live with Kumasi Asante Kotoko. So it will take time for the players to be automatic in their performance, to be able to play without thinking about it. So all that I'm trying to let the supporters understand is that they should be patient with the technicality, they should be patient with the playing body. And with time, when we get into the flow zone, we'll even enjoy better football. As for pressure, the pressure is everywhere. I mean, who tells you there's no pressure everywhere? Pressure, it's not the same, but then pressure is pressure. It's about you, the coach, your ability to manage the pressure, your ability to listen to off the camera what the followers are saying, what the fans are saying. Remember, they are the stakeholders, and the team belongs to them. So it is my ability to have a listening ear on the ground to be able to get their concerns, so that I'll be able to pick those I think will help the team, to make the team a better team. But when it comes to pressure, my brother, pressure, there's everywhere. Even when you coach team, there's pressure there.